I can't tell you folks how happy we are to be back playing as well. Even though it was just last night, two nights at this historic place has been really special for us, so thank you again for being here. Anybody here last night? Right on. Welcome back. And all you new people, hey, we welcome you to take off from us. Yeah, I talked a little bit last night about growing up in Michigan. That's a state. And Toronto was kind of an exotic city that we were traveling to. You know? We got a town. But I came here when I was about 7 years old. My family, four kids, two parents. And it stuck with me. I formed a lot of memories on that trip. And I've been back a lot since. But it's always been to either see a show or to play a show, never to do touristy things. So this time around, I had a couple days since we were doing a couple nights. So I went out and I did it up. I went up to CN Tower. Paid the extra 10 to go all the way. I didn't pay to go like hang off the side. I would. Maybe next time. But it brought all these memories flooding back, you know, because it was such an impressionable time for me back then. And it had been, I don't want to age myself too much, but over 30 years since I've done that. And I don't know, it was very emotional, I gotta say. It was just like a really took me back to my childhood. It was cool. And the next day, I went to Casa Loma. Some people are like, what? And it's because my brother told me that was the King of Canada, that's where we came from. And I believed that for like 20 years. I got some schooling. No, but I walked in there too and I saw the suit of armor on the landing and it just took me back. I don't know, hell of a thing. And then, last of the landing anecdote here, this happened today. I had this reoccurring dream. Since that trip, when I was a kid, this place with a hanging mobile and people dining, and I never knew where it was from. And today I walked into the Eaton Center. And that's what it was. And I was like, holy shit. It was a mall. Hey, when you're a kid, you don't think it's an amazing place. So, anyway. Thanks for welcoming us. Cheers. Yeah! Woo! That's great. Yeah. Thank you. Woo!